Many of you might know about 1959's The Giant Gila Monster. Certainly if you're a Mystery Science Theater 3000 fan, you know of this film. It was a subject of one of their experiments, my gosh, fourth season, I think? I could be wrong about that. But did you know there's a 2012 remake? Gila. Now, I caught this thing back in 2012. I was at the premiere, actually, in the B-Movie Celebration, which was a cool little film festival that went on in a couple different places. When I saw it, it was in Columbus, Indiana. Neither here nor there. Anyway, directed by Jim Minorski, produced by Bob Dever. Yeah, not your typical Jim Minorski type of film. If you're familiar with him as a filmmaker, a little bit more of an exploitation filmmaker, lots of gore, lots of nudity. This one is almost family-friendly. It's a fun little homage to the original film while being just downright entertaining. You can catch Gila on Amazon Prime right now. So if you have that service, I'd recommend it. And if not, seek it out. See if you can find it somewhere else. Maybe it's a DVD at the library. I don't know. Who knows? But yeah, if you're a fan of the original film or a fan of making fun of the original film, and you want to see like an actual worthwhile remake, you know, doing what they should do, remake bad movies and see if you can make them better, Gila, it does exactly that. It's perfect.